News 3 and Tabor Services proudly salute the unsung heroes who've had a profound impact on our community. In this week's Unsung Hero, we recognize an SIU fraternity who's given children in DuQuoin with disabilities a safe place to play. The men of SIU's Alpha Gamma Rho fraternity built a play set for kids who had no equipment. They raised funds and installed the equipment for these special children. See the rest of the Tabor Services Unsung Heroes and nominate someone you know at WSILTV.com/unsung.